1977, second in the Europeans this year, fourth in the world last year, now trying to put it all together to maintain his lead. Vladimir Kovalev of the Soviet Union.
Again, very modern music for Vladimir. The Night on Disco Mountain.
Has moved ahead of Hoffman. Robin Cousins has moved ahead of Hoffman. The person he now must catch is Kovalev.
Well, the porch on that puts a lot of pressure on Kovalev, not because he's seen those press. He saw the 5-9. He has to skate his very, very best.
Kovalev won the short program. He was just ahead of Brian Pokar in that department, but he was second in compulsory figures, and the combination of those two positions makes him first overall. Championship. He has never been worse than fourth. Amazing string of successes.
He's gotten pretty schmaltzy since we last saw him last year. He yelled out there right in front of the judges.
Lead over Cousins. That's what might save him.
He's such a good figure skater, John, and although it's only worth 30% these days, it's the most important 30 in my opinion.
We are 1 minute away from crowning the 1979 World Men's Champion.
Kovalev, as you can see, is a very intense skater, attacking every move. champion or not. And that came with 8 seconds left in his program.
Vladimir Kovalev of the Soviet Union. Now we must wait, because only the computer can figure this one out in time for us to tell you whether Kovalev was able to hold on. Now, if he had enough of a lead over Cousins, and we think he did, he will have won his second world championship. But Cousins had those 5-9s, 5-8 and 8-5-9s.
And you know, on that slip, he was doing nothing at all, or very unusual little jumps. Here we see Kovalev go into the air on a very difficult triple salchow jump. He had no difficulty with that whatsoever.
We'll be back with the decision in just a moment. But here are the marks. 1-5-4 from the Canadian judge for Kovalev. Then we have 5-6, 5-7s, a 5-9, and 1-5-8. That's the first set of marks. This is going to make it very, very close. The second set of marks for artistic impression, 5-7, 5-5, 5-7, 2-5-6, a 5-8, a 5-8, 5-7, and a 5-7. And now we must wait for that computer to tell us, did he have enough?
5,8. 5,8.